thinking, oh, sweet. And yet, of course, I rather like to revel. I have no strong objection to champagne.